Welcome to the Windows Club. If the Microsoft Store displays a blank or white screen, then please check this article on the website for the resolutions, or an easier method would be to simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions one by one. The first solution is to launch the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the System tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. Select Other Troubleshooters. Now, scroll down to the bottom, you'll find the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Click on Run corresponding to it. The second solution is to make sure that you're connected to a stable internet connection. While we have an associated article on the best internet speed checkers, I usually used fast.com. Simply click on the refresh button here and check the internet speed. It should be good enough for the Microsoft Store to work. The third solution will be to clear the Microsoft Store cache. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command WS reset and hit enter. This will reset the Microsoft Store cache. The fourth solution will be to check whether the time and region settings are right. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Time and Language tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on Date and Time. Now, you'll find this option to set time zone automatically. Make sure that it is on, and after that, click on Sync Now. The next solution will be to close third-party programs like VPN, antivirus, etc. If you have anything on or enabled, you can close it. And if you do not find it, simply do the following. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and open the Task Manager window. All the currently running tasks will be showing under the App section. The next solution will be to run a DISM or SFC scan. I will start with an SFC scan. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated Command Prompt window. In the elevated Command Prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. The next solution will be solution number 7, which is to reset the Microsoft Store. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select Installed Apps. Now, scroll down to the Microsoft Store application. Click on the three dots associated with it and select Advanced Options. Now, scroll down to Reset and click on Reset to reset the Microsoft Store. The next solution will be to re-register the Microsoft Store using Windows PowerShell. Copy the command line mentioned here. Search for PowerShell in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated PowerShell window. Paste this command line here and hit Enter. The last option is obviously to reset your PC, and this can be done as follows. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the System tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on Recovery. Now select Reset this PC and select Remove Everything. We hope that this helped you resolve your problem. If it didn't, then please go to the original article on the website, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will try answering it and we will even check for further solutions. Please feel free to subscribe to the channel if we were able to help you resolve your problem. Thank you and have a nice day.